I had a kidney transplant 12 years ago. Played soccer my whole life. Played it at a pretty competitive level and then realised by about 18, 19 that things were going downhill. I felt really sick, lost all my nails, lost all my hair, didn't know really what it was. I was diagnosed that I needed a kidney transplant with 5% kidney use. It was pretty devastating. You've got to come to grips very early in life with death. But I was lucky enough to get a kidney transplant from my dad. After the transplant, I thought to myself, I've been given this gift of life. I need to actually do something with it. I started getting fit again. I started going back to the gym. I probably do more now and I embrace life a little bit more than what I did previously because I know how precious it is. Football's great for anyone's recovery, especially having a transplant. Just to run out with a bunch of guys that I know have been through the same as me is, yeah, it's priceless. My hopes and goals is just being a really great dad, being able to provide and just being there forever with my family. My name's Anthony. Thank you for donating the gift of life.